Hello everyone, welcome to Manuvar Education. So this is our second part regarding the mathematics question that are for your NCHM CET examination. So guys, you can follow us on our social media handles to keep yourself updated. Guys, follow us on our Instagram or Facebook, our Telegram channel, our WhatsApp channel, and do subscribe to our YouTube channel, okay, and give a like to this session. And guys, if you want to boost your studies, you can join our classroom program. If you are Mumbai based, then you can join our classroom program. We are in Vasai, in Dadar, in Andheri, in Thane and Borivali. Okay, and if you are not in Mumbai based, you can join our live classes also. Okay, if you are not Mumbai based, you can join our live classes. You can contact on these numbers. Okay, here you will get video lecture, mock test, book, sectional course, everything that is important to your exam point of view. Okay, to boost your studies, you can join us. So let's start with our first question. First question is, which of the following is divisible by 11? So guys, this can be done directly. Okay, you can check which of the following is divisible by 11. So we can see 901 is not a divisible. 1001 is a divisible of 11 at 91. Okay, this rest of options are not divisible by 11. So option number second is your answer. Next, you have to find out the sum of first 20 odd natural numbers. This is a direct hit question. Okay, you have to find out the first odd 20 odd natural numbers ka aapko sum chahiye. So for this is a function summation for the odd natural numbers. A function is given by what? This is given by n square, where n is your what? This is the n natural numbers. Kitna hai? This is 20. 20 square is what? This is gonna be your 400. So option number D, that is 400, is the answer. Next question is, if you are given, if the sum of a number and its square is 240, you have to recognize what is the number. So you can basically say that the square is what? X square plus X is equals to what? This is 240. Okay, and you need to find out the value of X. You can make a quadratic equation, or you can directly hit by the option which is the best method. So you can see X square, that is 15 square is what? This is 225 plus 15 is what? This is 240. You can directly hit by the options. If you remember the squares, you can directly go by the options. Guys, do like and share the video. Now, next question. A mixture contains milk and water in the ratio of 4:3. Okay, if a 5 liter of water is added to the mixture, the ratio becomes what? 4:5. So you need to find out the quantity of the milk. Aapko quantity of milk batana hai. See, what you have changed is, you have changed the water. Apne water ke andar substitute kiya, you have added water. Initially we had milk and water. What? Milk was 4 and abhi bhi kitna hai? This is same. That means milk becomes same. Milk is remaining same. Now change is, a chain can be seen in the water. That is what? From 3 to ye kitna bana hai? From 3 this becomes 5. For 3 this becomes 5. After what? After adding 2 units, and 2 units is given to you what? How much? This is 5 liters. And you are asked ki aapke paas milk kitna hai. You have to find out milk in the mixture. And milk ka you can see, this is 4 units. So if 2 units is 5 liter, I can say 4 units is what? This is 10 liters. You can directly hit the by the option, or you can go by the traditional equation, but that can be a lengthy one. Now, next question is, you have to find out the square root of the given number, that is 1,56,816. This can be a very much calculative if you don't need the, if you don't remember the tricks. But if you remember a little bit tricks, you can directly hit the answer. You can see the options. Options are given you what? 196, 296, 396 and 496 are the options. And you have to see what? You have to find out which is the square root of this one. So what you have to do is, take the square of 200. Kitna hoga? This is gonna be nothing but what? that's going to be your 40,000, which is very less than this term. So bachche, 196 is cannot be your possible. Now for this I'm checking for 300. The square of 300 is what? This is 90,000. So this is also very lesser than this. So now this cannot be the possible answer. 396 ka nearest number is 400, and square of 400 is what? This is 1,60,000. So now you can see 400 square is more than this number. So absolutely what gonna happen is iske number se the square root of this particular number gonna be what? This is gonna be less than 400, and this is only the first third option. 396 gonna be your answer. Okay, next you have to simplify the given equation. You are given 0.3 into 0.3 plus what? Plus you are given 0.3 into 0.3 minus 0.6 into 0.03. So here students, you might get a little bit confused after looking the options, but this is a very easy question. See, what is this? This is 0.3 square. This is what? This is 0.03 square. And what is this? 0.06 can be written as what? This can be written as 2 into 0.3. Likha ja sakta hai. Next is 0.03. As it is, write down karenge. So now you can see this is a formula of the term, which is what? This is a minus b whole square. This is given to you, a minus b whole square. So I can say this is nothing, but this is 0.3 minus 0.03. whole square, okay, and divided by 0.54. so you can say this term gonna be come out to be what? This is gonna be 0.27 square, or you can say 0.27 into 0.27 by what? By 0.54. now decimal se decimal udayenge, 27 se 54 kitna? 2 pe cancel. 0.27 ko 2 se half karna hai. What this gonna be? This is gonna be your 0.135. option number 4 is your answer. Okay, a little algebra and you can go through it. Next question is from Aegis. You are given 5 years ago Mr. Sohanlal was thrice as old as his son. That is, if I talk about the present day, Sohanlal ki agar age s hai, 5 years ago kitna hoga? He gonna be 5 less. His son gonna be what? Okay, Sohanlal, let's see, this is, and this is son. Son ki bhi age 5 kam hoga, and this is what? He was thrice his age. So he gonna be 3:1 hoga. We have a ratio gonna be what? 3:1. And now you are given 10 years from now will be twice as old his son. That is 10 years from present. This is Sohanlal from 10 years now. His son 10 years from now. The gonna be ratio gonna be what? 2:1. Twice hoga. Okay, and you need to tell me Sohanlal's present age. So look at the question. If you have attended the class, I told you in multiple times the trick says what? It says that ratio should remain the same. Difference between the ratio should remain the same. This is between what? 1 and 3 ka difference kitna hai? This is 2. Because ages hai. Ages mein difference change nahi hota. Abhi yahan age difference kitna hai? This is 1 difference. But hume 2 banana hoga. So this can be written as 4/2. अभी डिफरेंस सेम है. सो नाउ यू कैन से सोहनलाल मूव फ्रॉम 3 to 4. सोहनलाल मूव फ्रॉम 3 to 4 हुआ इन द रेशियो. ओके, एंड इन एक्चुअल लाइफ हाउ मच ही डिड ही ट्रेवल? दैट इज फ्रॉम -5 ही ट्रेवल टू व्हाट? टू 0 एंड टिल फ्यूचर 10. दैट इज ही ट्रेवल 15 ईयर्स. सो यू कैन से दिस 3 to 4 डिफरेंस, दैट इज 1 unit is nothing but equals to 15 years. So you can directly equate in any of the equation. I am using this one equation, that is -5 is equals to 3. 3 unit will be what? 1 unit is 15, 3 unit gonna be what? 3 into 15, that is 45. So Sohanlal's present age is what? 45 plus 5, that is 50 years. Option number 3 is the right answer. Next, Trader Marks is good 20% above the cost price and allows a discount of 15%. find is gain percentage. Very easy question from profit loss. What you have to do is, firstly, you have to assume your cost price be 100. Okay, you have to mark it's above. That gonna be, this will become 120, and now you have to give a discount of 15%. So this will become your final selling price. This is gonna be what? 120 into 85 by 100. So you can say this is 0, so 0 cancel. This is gonna be 5. This is gonna be what? This is gonna be 6. 5 se cancel hoga. 85 at 17. And 17 into 6 is what? This is 102. So initially you had this with the 0, you started with the 100 and you sold at the 102. So bachche kitna earn kiya? 100 ke upar 2 ka earning hua hai. So percentage is what? 2% ka gain hai. Okay? Next move karte hain. You are given a batsman scored 220 runs which includes 11 boundaries and 11 six. Okay? What is the percentage of his total score did he make by running between the wickets? Okay, that is between running kitna bana hai. You are given a one boundary is a 4. One boundary is a 4, 11, 16 is a what? 6 runs. So you can say how boundary se kitna bana hai. He make 11 into 4, that is 44 runs. And from 11 sixes, he made what? 11 into 6, that is what? 66 run. That means a total of 110 run usne kab se banaya? From the boundaries and sixes. Okay, total score kitna? That is 210. That means running between the wickets se kitna score hai? You can say directly 110, which is what? Which is nothing, the 50% of his total score. Next, a man sold 250 chairs and had a profit equal to the selling price of 50 chairs. Profit kitna hai? Selling price of 50 chairs. His profit percentage is what? You can directly quit the question. This will be what? 250 is selling price is equals to what? 250 cost price. And there is a profit. Profit is what? This is selling price of 50 chairs. So you can add, this is 50 SP. Now you can equate the equation. You will get what? 200 selling price is equals to what? 250 cost price. Now comparing selling price and cost price, you will get what? Selling price by cost price is what? This is 5 by 4. Okay, that means 4 rupees ki cheez ko 5 mein sell kiya, earned 1 rupees extra. So you can say 1 by 4 ka profit. And 1 by 4 is nothing but 25%. You can go by the fractions. At 4 rupees he is earning 1 rupee. So you can say he is earning 25 rupees at 100. So answer gonna be 25%. So our next question is, guys, this is from a missing series. Number series se question aapke paas. You are giving 125, 80, 45, blank, and you have to find the next number. So what you have to do is just take out the difference. Firstly, we can find the difference between 125 and 80 is what? This is 45. Nextly, our difference is what? This is 80 and 45. This is difference is 35. Okay, so now you can see difference is what? Double difference is getting, reduced by 10 numbers. Abhi 45 is a 35, or next gonna be what? Next aapke paas ho sakta hai 25, next should be what? 15. We gonna check this. 25, 45 minus 25 is what? This is 20. And 20 minus 15 is what? Your 5. So answer is correct is what? This is option second. 20 is the right answer. That is double difference kya ho raha hai? Double difference is reduction of 10 ka ho raha hai. Okay? Chali. Next, again from the number series, and this one is a very easy question. You are given 14916-3649. You can directly hit the answer. This is what? These are the square of natural number. So answer next gonna be what? That gonna be 25. 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, and this should be 5 square. That is 25 is the answer. Next, again from a missing number, you have to find what? You are given 122, 145, 170, 197- and next is 257. Now you need to find out what gonna be this term. So again we can do what? Firstly, what come to our mind is take out the difference. Kya hoga bachcho? This is gonna be what? This is 23, Next, what is this difference? This difference is 25. What is this difference? This is your 27. So you can see difference kya ho raha hai. Difference is increasing by two number. 23 se 25, 25 se 27. Next should be what? 29 hoga. That means 29 add karenge. What this gonna become? This will become 226. Next check kijiye 226 mein kitna? 29 se 31 hona chahiye. Is this happening? Yes, this is coming. So right answer is option third. That is 226. Next is given to you the salary of the worker is first increased by 5% and then is decreased by 5%. What is the net change in his salary? So students, आपको multiple times class में बताया in ऐसे cases के अंदर when there is a firstly increase and then is decrease. So in these cases there gonna be always a loss or there gonna be always a decrease and which is equals to what? That is equals to x square by 100%, where x is what? Your increase or decrease value. Here you are given this is 5. So 5 square by 100% ka loss hoga. You can say this is 5 square is 25 by 100. 25 by 100% or you can say 0.25% ka decrease hoga. Okay, net salary is what? That gonna be decreased by 0.25%. Next, if the income of Ravi is 20% more than that of Ram, okay, then income of Ram is how much percent less than that of Ravi? You can, if you know the fractional formula, you can directly hit the question. You are given what? Ravi ka income kitna hai? 20% zyada hai. Kis se Ram ke comparison? So you can say Ravi is what? 20% ka fraction of the student? 1 by 5. That means 5 se kitna extra hai? This 1. That means Ravi is 6 by 5 of Ram. So we can say Ram is what? Ram is 5 by 6 of Ravi. Okay? So from 6. 6 se kitna kam hai? 6 se 1 kam hai. 6 se 5 hai. That is 1 less. 1 less than 6. That is 1 by 6 fraction. This is known as what? 16.66%. So your answer gonna be what? Option first. That is 16.6% less hai. Ram ka income. Ravi ke income se 16.6% kam hai. Okay? Chale, next move karte hain. An item is sold for 680 rupees after allowing a discount of 15% on its mark price. You have to find out what is the mark price. You are given the selling price, you are given the discount, and you have to find out what is the mark price. So 15% is what? 15% is nothing, but you can say this is 3/20. That is 20 rupees mein se aapko kitna discount mila hai? 3 rupees is your discount. So you will receive a 20 rupees ke item ko you will receive at 17. So you can say this is your selling price and this is your mark price. Now selling price aapko given hai, that is 680. So mark price kitna ho jayega? 17 ka kitna times hai? This is 40 times of 17. So 20 ka 40 times will be your what? That gonna be your mark price. So 20 into 40, that is 800 rupees. So rupees 800 is going to be your mark price. Next question. A man can row with a speed of 6 km per hour in still water. That means the speed of man is given to you, that is 6 km. Next, what will be his speed with the stream? You are given speed with the stream. If the speed of stream is given to you 2 km, stream is given to you 2 km per hour. Now, aap se puchhe with the stream. So, that gonna be what? Speed gonna be added. That gonna be 6 plus 2 is what? 8 km per hour should be your answer. Agar aap se opposite against puchta, that answer gonna be what? That gonna be 6 minus 2 should be your answer. But in this case, 8 is your correct answer. Next, you are given a bird takes 8 hours to row 48 km downstream. Again, downstream ka question hai, very important. Now, you are given downstream speed. We can say this is x plus y. This is going to be what? 48 km row karne ke liye 8 hours. So, speed going to be what? 48 by 8. You can say this is what? 6 km per hour his speed in the downstream. That means boat plus stream ka speed hai. next and 12 hours to row the same distance upstream against the current, that is x minus y given it, that is 48 by 12 is what? This is 4 km/h. So now you are asked what is the speed of the stream, that is y ka value puche aapse. So what you gonna do is you gonna subtract this term, this negative gonna become addition, this is gonna become negative. So your y plus y is what? 2y is equals to what? 6 minus 4, that is 2 km/h. So y gonna be what? Y gonna be half, that is 1 km/h gonna be your answer. Okay, so from here you can also answer the speed of the man or the boat. Next, a wheel makes 2000 revolutions in covering a distance of 88 km. Next, you have to find the radius of the wheel. You have to answer what is the radius of the wheel. Now you have to given the distance is what? 88 km. You know that in one revolution distance covered is what? This is 2 pi r. This is 2 pi r. Okay, now you are given in 2000 revolution, that is 2000 revolution, distance covered is what? This is 88 km. So you can say this is in 88,000 meters. Okay, so from here you can put the value of pi and you can complete equate the equation. So this will be 2 into 22 by 7 into r into 2000. This is 88,000. So you can cancel the 1000 with the 1000. 22 into 2 is 44, into 2 is what? 88. That means I can directly cancel, this will become 1. That is r gonna be equals to what? This r gonna be nothing but 7 meter. Okay, next question pe chalte hain. Very easy question. You are asked the LCM of the given term 15, 24, 32 and 45. So what gonna be the LCM of this term? Basically what we have to do is we have to do the prime factorization. So prime factorization for 15 gonna be what? This gonna be 3 into 5 power 1. For 24 this gonna be what? This gonna be 2 cube, that is 8 into 3. Okay, for 32 this gonna be what? This gonna be 2 ka power kitna hoga? This gonna be 2 power 5. Okay, next gonna be next, there is nothing, another number. This is 45. 45 is what? This is 3 square, that is 9 into 5. So bache yahan se hum highest power pick kar sakte hain. 2 ka highest power kitna hai? Power 5, that is 2 ka power 5 into what? 3 ka power yahan se highest pick kar sakte hain, yahan se 3 square, that is 9. 3 square and 5 ka power you have only 1, power 1 hi hai common, so this is gonna be power 1. So you can say this is gonna be what? This is gonna be 32 into 9 into 5. So your answer gonna be what? 1440. Option number C, this is gonna be your correct answer. Okay, chaliye next move karte hain. You have to find out the least number which when divided by 24 30 54 leaves 5 as the remainder. So that means bachu, what you have to find out, you have to find out the LCM of these number and then what? Aapko 5 remainder chahiye to kya kijiye? 5 add kijiye LCM ke andar. So LCM of 24, 30 and 54 is what? This is nothing but 1080 is the LCM. So what you have to do is we have need 5 as the remainder. So what we gonna do is we gonna add 5 in this. So this will become what? 1085. Option number D gonna be your right answer. Now next question, again you are to find highest common factor, HCF of the term 24, 30 and 42. So I again we gonna write them in the prime factorization and find out the least powers of the values. Okay, 24 can be written as what? This can be written as 2 cube into 3. 30 can be written as what? This can be written as 2 into 3 into 5. Simple. 42 can be written as what? This can be again written as 2 into 3 into 7. So from here you need to check out which term is the common. 5 and 7 common nahi hai, 3 आपका कॉमन है एंड 2 का पावर 1 कॉमन है. सो आंसर गोना बी व्हाट, दिस गोना बी 2 इनटू 3. सो 6 इज द आंसर. अदरवाइज आप डायरेक्टली हिट करके भी देख सकते हैं कि हाँ विच इज द हाईएस्ट टर्म विच इज डिवाइडिंग एवरी वन. ओके, नेक्स्ट यू आर गिवन 3 क्यूब्स ऑफ द आयरन हुज एजेस आर 6 सेंटीमीटर 8 सेंटीमीटर 10 सेंटीमीटर रिस्पेक्टिवली आर मेल्टेड, मेल्ट किया गया एंड फॉर्मड इन टू अ सिंगल क्यूब, दे हैव फॉर्मड अ सिंगल क्यूब, द एज ऑफ द न्यू क्यूब फॉर्मड इज वॉट. सो स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस केसेज मेंसुरेशन के ऐसे केसेज में व्हाट गोना हैपन्स इज यू रिमेंबर वॉल्यूम नेवर चेंजेस, दैट मीन्स द वॉल्यूम ऑफ फर्स्ट वन प्लस वॉल्यूम ऑफ सेकेंड वन वॉल्यूम ऑफ थर्ड वन इज इक्वल्स टू गोना बी व्हाट, द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द फाइनल सिंगल क्यूब, द फाइनल सिंगल क्यूब. सो इसका वॉल्यूम कितना होगा, दिस गोना बी 6 क्यूब, दिस गोना बी व्हाट 8 क्यूब, दिस गोना बी व्हाट 10 क्यूब. एडिशन करेंगे डेट इज 216 प्लस 512 प्लस व्हाट 1000. सो यू विल गेट व्हाट, यू विल गेट 1728 एंड दिस इज व्हाट स्टूडेंट 1728 इज क्यूब ऑफ व्हाट, दिस इज नथिंग बट दिस इज 12 क्यूब. सो एज ऑफ योर न्यू क्यूब फॉर्मड इज व्हाट, दिस इज 12 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, you have to find out the simple interest on rupees 7200 at the 8% per annum for 10 months. Simple interest ka question hai and your duration is given you 10 months. So yahan pe hum log kuch changes nahi karenge but you have to convert this 10 months in the year format. So how you gonna write down this 10 months? You gonna say these are nothing but 10 by 12 years. Okay, and now you can directly create the formula that is P into R into T by 100 for the simple interest and then you will get your answer. That is 7200 into 8 into 10 by 12 by 100. Cancel karenge double zeros. We're gonna cancel 12 at 72 for 6 and now 6 into 8 is 48 into 10 is what? This is gonna be 480 rupees. So option number 4 is the correct answer. Moving ahead, आगे चलते हैं. You are given rupees 25,000 is borrowed at compound interest at the rate of 3% for the first year, 4% for the second year, 5% for the third year. Find the amount to be paid after 3 years. That means basically आपसे बच्चों पूछा है कि amount पूछा है. So you know compound interest में क्या होता है, what happens is the amount, the principal what? Your आपका interest क्या होता है, carry over होता है. Every year your amount becomes what? Your amount becomes your principal. So basically what gonna happen is 25,000. First year के लिए rate है 3%. That is initially 100 rupees will become what? 103. Second year के लिए your rate is 4%. That is 100 rupees will become what? They will become 104 rupees. Next year this is given to you 5%, that is 100 will become what? They will become 105. So from here you can cancel, double zero gonna cancel out, 10 gonna cancel out again, and now you can cancel for 25 can be cancelled with the 100 at 4 and 100 can be cancelled with the 104 at 26 and 26 can be half with 13 and this can be made 5. 5 se 105 cancel karenge, this is going to be 21. So now you have 21 into 13 into 103. So basically we can go by the calculation or we can do one more thing, that is your unit digit concept. That is 1 into 3 into 3 kitna hoga, that going to be 9. Sabhi jagah pe applicable hai. Next is your sum of digits, that is digital sum, which is very important. Digital sum is also very important. So you can say digital sum here is what? This is 4. Here is what? This is 4. 3, 1 plus 3 is 4. 1 plus 0 plus 3 is 4. Now 2 plus 1 is what? 3. Now you have to apply what? Aapko multiplication chahiye. That is 4 into 4 is 16. 16 into 3 is 48. Or you can say 4 plus 8 12. Or you can say 2 plus 1 3. Your digital sum comes out to be 3. Now you have to check kiske andar applicable hai. You can see 9 सिक्स प्लस टू प्लस वन कितना नाइन, नाइन एंड नाइन गोना कैंसिल आउट, नाइन का आगे आपको पता है रिपीट हो जाता है, डेट मीन्स वन गोना बी योर डिजिटल सम, दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल। सेवन प्लस टू नाइन, दिस इज नाइन, वन प्लस वन टू गोना बी योर डिजिटल सम, नॉट पॉसिबल। यू कैन सी हेयर एट प्लस वन नाइन, दिस इज नाइन, दिस इज टू एंड दिस रिमेनिंग इज वन, टू एंड वन थ्री डिजिटल सम में, दिस इज अ पॉसिबल केस। नेक्स्ट यू कैन सी नाइन एंड नाइन एटीन एंड दिस इज वन, नाइन का कोई यूज नहीं है, रिपीट हो जाता है, टू प्लस वन प्लस वन दिस इज फोर, नो यूज। सो ऑप्शन नंबर थर्ड इज योर करेक्ट आंसर, दैट इज यू कैन गो बाय द डिजिटल सम इफ यू वांट टू सेव योर कैलकुलेशन टाइम, अदरवाइज आप कैलकुलेशन करके भी निकाल सकते हो आंसर। ओके, नेक्स्ट, अ मर्चेंट कमेंसेस विद अ सर्टेन कैपिटल एंड गेन्स एनुअली एट द रेट ऑफ 25% एट द एंड ऑफ 3 years, his capital is worth 10,000. What was his original capital? That means every year annual gain is what? Annual gain is his 25%, or you can say 1/4 fraction is his gain. You can say 1/4 fraction is his gain. That is, at every 4 rupee he earns 1 rupee, or you can say initially, let us assume his amount was X rupees. That will become what? That will become 5 from the 4. 4 से कितना बनेगा? 4 में 1 increment लेके 5 बनेगा. Similarly for 3 years this gonna happen. And finally this becomes to what? This becomes 10,000. So now you can cancel the 5q125 with the this at what? It at 8. 8 पे cancel हो जाएगा. Now 4 into 4. 4 cube is what? 4 cube is nothing but 64. So you're gonna multiply here with the 64. Now 64 into 8 is what? 8 cube. That is 512. And I think this was 10,000, na? Okay, a 10 is remaining here. This is 10,000, not 1,000, na? This is 10,000. That is 10 into 8 into 64 is what? 5,020 rupees. So option number first gonna be your correct answer here. Next question. A tap can empty a tank in 15 hours. A tap can empty a tank in 15 hours. Another tap can empty the tank in 10 hours. In how much time the completely filled tank get emptied if the both taps are opened together? That is, A kaam karta hai kitna? 15 hours mein, B is doing what? In 10 hours, both are doing. If assuming 30 is the total work, A kitna kaam kar raha hai per hour, he is doing 10 job. B is doing how much job? He is doing 3 job. Assuming this is the total job. Okay, now if both are doing, both are emptying the tank, that is 3 plus 2 kitna? 5 work they are doing per hour, 5 work. So 30 work karne mein kitna time lagega? That is 30/5, that is 6. Let this both are open, they gonna empty the tank in only 6 hours. Clear? Now, this one is a very good question from the geometry. You have to find out, you are given the corner AFE is cut from the rectangle as shown in the figure. The area of the remaining polygon ABCDE, that is, aapko is remaining polygon ka area find out karna hai. So what you have to do is just check the coordinates of the this triangular portion. AFE is a what? This is a right angle triangle. You can see this is 3, this is 8. So I can say AF is what? This is my 5th unit. Kitna hoga? This is gonna be my 5th unit. This is 11, this is 7. So I can say this is gonna be what? This is gonna be my 4 units. Okay, I don't care what gonna be the my hypotenuse, because this is not a 3-4-5 triangle. बिकॉज उसमें 5 का हाइपोटेन्यूस होता है. सो बेसिकली व्हाट इज योर, यहाँ पे आपके पास ट्राइंगल का एरिया कितना है? हाँ, ट्राइंगल का एरिया कितना होगा? दिस गोना बी हाफ इनटू बेस इनटू हाइट, दैट इज दिस गोना बी 10 यूनिट्स, 10 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, दिस गोना बी द एरिया ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल. बट यू आर आस्क्ड द रिमेनिंग पॉलीगन का. सो व्हाट यू गोना डू इज लेंथ इनटू ब्रेड, दैट इज 11 into 8, that is 88 में से कितना माइनस करेंगे? This 10 यूनिट को सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे. That is 88 minus 10, your 78 is right answer. Option third is your correct answer here. Okay, that is, this is 78 unit, this is a 10 unit area. Next, again the same question, you have to find out the area of the triangle AFE. we did in the last part, this is what? This is going to be your 10 centimeter square. Now last you are given the cost of carpenting a room is rupees 10 per meter square. You have to find out the cost of carpenting a room which is 4 meter wide and 6 meter long. So basically what you have to do is you have to find out the area. That area is what? 6 into 4. This is what? 6 into 4, that is 24 meter square. Your total area is what? 6 into 4, that is 24 meter square is the total carpet area. Okay, and you have to find out the cost of carpenting. Rate charge is what? That is 10 rupees per meter. For 1 meter square, aapse kitna rupees liya jayega? You will be charged 10 rupees. For 24 meter square, rupees will be charged what? That gonna be 10 into 24. 240 rupees gonna be your right answer. Okay, I hope this is clear to everyone. So thank you students, I hope you enjoyed the session. Now I'm gonna show you how you can avail our batches. Okay, so this is our website. You can go buy online and go for here, hotel management courses pe ja sakte. So student, you will find here that here we have multiple options that you can buy the full course. You can buy the books, you can buy the sectional course, you can buy the mock test, which is the most important for your studies. Okay, aapke course mein, aapke score booster mein sabse zyada helpful ho, the most important is your mock test. You can also purchase that one. You can also purchase the live classes. I'm gonna show you here aap kaise avail kar sakte hain. For example, if you wanna go for the full course, you're gonna go here, you can see the courses, and now आप अपने accordingly आप purchase कर सकते हैं. Now if you are going for 2024, you can join this batches. If you are preparing for next year, then you can also join our courses which are given to you, that is for the 2025. So what you have to do is you have to just, you can view details, you can see you will get how much. You will get 531 video lectures, you will get handouts, you will get mock tests. Everything will be given to you. But jo aapke score boost karne mein jo bhi cheez chahiye, you will get everything. Okay? Although if you want, you can go for, if you want to choose, you can go for the sectional course also. Agar aapko sectional course chahiye, aap wahan bhi ja sakte hain. That is, if, for example, if you want for the quant section, that means then you can go avail this also. Okay, so I'm gonna show you here, you will get what? You will get 147 video lectures, you will get 21 handouts. Okay, so now student, from here you can avail and you can join the part. Okay, and for again for the offline classroom, you can join our Mumbai based centers. You can visit us on Vasai, in Dadar, in Andheri, in Thane, in Borivali. You can contact on the given numbers. Okay? And if you want to join our live classes, then give a call on this number and enjoy your studies. Thank you, students.